drawing a 10x10 graph on. She is drawing a 10x10 graph on the paper. And on the side, you have to draw the numbers. On the bottom of the graph, it would be the x-coordinate, and up here would be the y-coordinate. The x-coordinate on the bottom, you say that one first before you say the y-coordinate. She's doing a compass rose, but you would have to do north, south, east, west, and you would have to do northeast, northwest, and southeast, and southwest. You have to get another piece of paper. One person is going to draw a secret coordinate that the other person cannot see, and the other person that is trying to figure it out has to guess coordinates and put it on there. So I'm going to guess 6, 3. So on the side, I write 6, 3. And when I guess the coordinate, she has to tell me if it is north, northeast, east, west, southwest, south, southeast, or northwest of the coordinate that I picked.
North.
All right, so I did 6, 3, so I'm gonna guess again. 4, 7. East, so I pick 8, 7. It's not like a win or loser game, it's just, I got it right.